How many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich. One day, down at the lake, stood a bird with a very long face. I was like, "Are you okay?" Unfolding its neck, it explained, "I suffer from a seafood allergy, so my feathers aren't colored by carotene. And all the other birds tease me, just because I don't match their color scheme. Black, white, green or blue, show off your natural hue. Flamingo, oh 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 oh. If you're multicolored, that's cool too. You don't need to change, it's boring being the same. Flamingo, oh 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 oh, you're pretty either way." To cheer up, we went to the zoo, and we found the flamingo pool. But while the flamingo snoozed, the keeper put pink dye in the food. When my companion saw, it didn't really want to be pink anymore. Those birds look like ornaments lined up on a garden lawn. Black, white, green or blue, show off your natural hue. Flamingo, oh 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 oh, if you're multicolored, that's cool too. You don't need to change, it's boring being the same. Flamingo, oh 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 oh, you're pretty either way. Flamingo. How many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich. Green or blue, show off your natural hue. Flamingo.